in the Pairs World Championship. As always, there are 8 required elements in the Pairs short program. And the throw jump and the side-by-side solo jump, those two are always keys.
Representing Czech Republic, Katerina, Berankova, and Otto Dlabola.
The short program, 2 minutes and 40 seconds in length and worth 1/3 of the overall score. On the ice first, Katerina Berankova and Otto Dlabola, the 4-time and current champions of the Czech Republic.
And they're both very strong skaters, good speed, very confident lifts.
They skated in Salt Lake City, where they came in 8th. Last year at the World Championships, they placed 12th. That was their best finish ever.
He popped it, and that's where she goofed in Salt Lake, which caused them such problems there.
Inside edge, very nice, very confident landing.
The best thing about it was the straight legs. Wonderfully tight straight legs. His spin really out of control, traveling, not a good position.
Well, as he's spinning, he does spot his head in the spins, and it really disrupts that flow. This is one of the elements of straight line footwork. A little slow, moving across the ice. And our final pair spin. Very nice. Only one mistake, but it was a major one. In those side-by-side triples, he doubled his.
Both university students, they've made a move this year. We saw him come in 5th at the European Championships in Lausanne. Katerina Berankova and Otto Dlabola of the Czech Republic.
And here was a look at the throw triple Sackow. Watch this back inside edge takeoff as he throws her in the air. Very nice tight legs in the air and a real controlled landing. Good flow out of that move.
On this panel of 9 judges here in Nagano, a couple of those who worked the Olympics in Salt Lake City in the pairs event. On the right side of your screen, the Chinese judge, the Ukrainian judge on the left side of your screen, and they both cast their votes in favor of Berezhnaya and Sikiridlidze that night. And of course, the required elements in the short program, it's all about those, and there are specific deductions for each mistake in the short.
5-0, 5-0, 4-9, 4-8.
We'll see what the judges thought of the performance by Berankova and Dlabola.
5-0.
The first set for required elements, 4.4 up to 5.0.
And I think that mistake very early on in the program where he doubled the triple toe loops, I think that's going to be a 0.3 deduction.
And the second set is for presentation, and those marks range from 5.0 up to 5.4.
5-3.